You're okay. You're not gonna get COVID if you have these vaccinations.
Hey folks, guess you heard. This morning I tested positive for COVID.
And when people are vaccinated, they can feel safe that they are not gonna get infected.
Dr. Fauci says he has COVID again.
If you've done the right thing and gotten vaccinated, you deserve the freedom to be safe from COVID-19.
And this morning, I learned I tested positive for COVID-19 as well.
Until all of us are part of widespread vaccine programs, no one is safe.
New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern has tested positive for COVID-19.
If you are vaccinated, you are protected. They are effective.
Vice President Kamala Harris has announced that she's tested positive for COVID-19.
With three doses that you've been prevented, not just from serious illness, but from getting this virus, this Omicron variant, and therefore giving it to others.
Victorian Premier Daniel Andrews is in quarantine for 7 days after testing positive to COVID.
So I'm fully vaccinated. It gives me some comfort. The fact that that's there, not for myself so much, but the people I'm coming into contact with.
Anthony Albanese has just tested positive for coronavirus.
Having received two doses of AstraZeneca, it's a very effective vaccine, protection from symptomatic illness and therefore risk of transmission to others.
It is great that companies have developed safe and effective vaccines, but we can't seem to make them quickly enough to stop the global spread that threatens all of us.
Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren just announcing she, in fact, has tested positive for COVID.
With the ongoing circulation of the COVID virus in our communities. If you're eligible as of today to get your third dose, please do so.
Like so many other Victorians and Australians, those dreaded double lines came up.
So if we put a clamp on COVID-19 and prevent it from spreading from anyone, even if they have minimal symptoms.
Prime Minister Justin Trudeau just tweeting out that he has tested positive for COVID. This would be the second time the Prime Minister has tested positive.
You're not going to get COVID if you have these vaccinations.
Hey folks, guess you heard. This morning I tested positive for COVID.
The vaccines are safe. I promise you they're safe. They work.
President Biden has tested positive for COVID again.
If we can get this done, we won't have to miss another moment.
The president will reinitiate strict isolation procedure.
So go get your vaccine and help all of us get back to the lives and the people we love.
First Lady Jill Biden has coronavirus. The First Lady, who is double vaccinated and twice boosted.
And give us back those moments that we've missed so much.
Throwing the Biden family vacation into a state of anxiety.
I'm Lloyd Austin, Secretary of Defense. These vaccines safe and they are effective.
U.S. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin has tested positive for COVID-19.
For the second time.
You know, I've taken it myself.
Austin has had three doses.
There is a protection against transmission of the disease.
No variant that we have identified that escapes the protection of our vaccine.
Albert Bourla is the CEO of Pfizer, and he just announced on Twitter that he has COVID. He says, I would like to let you know that I've tested positive for COVID-19. I am thankful to have received four doses.
So go get your vaccine.
Get vaccinated. Safe.
I want to ask you also about a very important issue of vaccine hesitancy. Even folks who get most of their vaccines normally might be hesitant about these vaccines because they were developed so quickly. What do you tell those folks who might be saying, well, I'm going to wait a few months before I get this one?
The decision not to vaccinate will not affect only your health or your life. Unfortunately, it will affect the lives of others and likely the lives of the people you love the most, which are the people that usually you are in contact with. So I think trust science.
CEO of Pfizer, Albert Bourla.
Just tweeting out that he has tested positive for COVID.
There is a protection against transmission of the disease.
With a treatment of 90% effectiveness.
There is no variant that we have identified that escapes the protection of our vaccine.
CEO of Pfizer, Albert Bourla.
Just tweeting out that he has tested positive for COVID again.
The mRNA was the technology that we had less experience, only 2 years working on this. And actually, mRNA was the technology that never delivered a single product until that day. Not vaccine, not any other medicine.
This is a vaccine that was developed without cutting corners from a company with 171 years of credentials. This is a vaccine that was developed in the spotlight, in the daylight, with all the data being put in server.
So it was very counterintuitive, and I was surprised when they suggested to me that this is the way to go. And I questioned it, and I asked them to justify, how can you say something like that? I follow my instinct that they know what they're saying. So they convinced me.
It's a big moment. Dr. Walensky, I guess you just got your booster COVID shot. How do you feel? How'd it go?
I feel great. I'm delighted to have gotten my fall updated vaccine, my bivalent vaccine, so I can be as protected as possible over the coming months.
Rochelle Walensky, director of the CDC, has tested positive for COVID.
Walensky is up to date with her vaccines.
That vaccinated people do not carry the virus, don't get sick, and that it's not just in the clinical trials, but it's also in real world data.
Did we know about stopping immunization before it's entered the market? No.
This doesn't work, and we should not be pushing it on kids. Now, if Rochelle Walensky wants to get 11 boosters, that's up to her. But kids should not be required to get this as a precondition of being educated.
I'm tired of waiting on folks. I know it's not nice to say, but you know what? You're keeping me back.
Yeah.
You're holding us back.
Whoopi Goldberg has tested positive for COVID-19.
Whoopi, unfortunately, tested positive.
Whoopi is vaxxed and boosted as well.
This is what we're doing to protect our families. And you don't have to do it, but stay away from everybody.
Unfortunately, Whoopi is out with COVID. Her symptoms have been very, very mild.
I came off a tough-ass COVID, okay? You don't want to get this.
If you think you can not have a vaccine just because you don't want to have a vaccine, well, you should think about what you're doing to your family and to the community.
New South Wales Health Minister Brad Hazzard
just tested positive for COVID-19. It's the second time this year.
I want to go back to work and I want to be able to move around.
Former President Bill Clinton has tested positive for COVID-19. Clinton is both vaccinated and boosted.
Cambodia's Prime Minister Hun Sen has tested positive for COVID.
I'm fully vaccinated. The fact that that's there, not for myself so much, but the people I'm coming into contact with.
Anthony Albanese has just tested positive for coronavirus.
Get your shot, people.
Late today, the Prime Minister announcing he has COVID again.
Come on, people. We're smarter than this.